Well, he has been a hard worker, enterprising, innovative, creative young person. Well, actually, this is not surprising because it looks like it's the fulfillment of prophecy in his life. The very day of his birth, something struck us, because when I went to meet the mother in the hospital, the mother told me that something mysterious happened to her. That as our Ayo was emerging from the womb, she saw a wig, white wig on his head, the one being worn by judges. I said that was, and the vision came and disappeared. She looked again, saw that it was a baby, and the vision disappeared. Then I noted it. Then the day of naming ceremony, prophecy came out. One of the people came to pray at the Christian ceremony. Someone gave a vision that he was going to be a singer. They saw the angels of singing, who love songs, were dancing around him in the vision, that maybe we should watch out in future. If he showed interest in music, we should not discourage him.
Mrs. Esther Oluwemima Agbaje, Ayo's mother. We are blessed with five of them, five boys. Ayo happens to be the third out of the five. And we noticed that you to be a singer. We know he's going to bring out this grace, because he's been singing from youth. He has that passion, that is it, for singing. Because right from his youth, like, we noticed that singing. Even in the church, they noticed him, picked him out in choir. He started singing in church. That was, and even up to Living Faith Church that we are now, he happens to be the praise leader in the church. So we are not surprised. It has been in him from youth.
You know, they're like the 90s. There are a lot of songs for children. You can actually allow your kids dance his own songs. He hears songs like, oh, you must say, yeah, that one, yeah, Pastor Feed the Goody Goody, oh, yo, yo. Now, someone will tell you, welcome, mama, or papa, they call Asabi. You hear songs like, if you see my mama, oh, Zaina, I tell him, say, oh, song that watching the feet dance to, but nowadays, which song you won't play to your children? Now, I love that booty, I love that booty, I love. Do you love the cocoa?
I love the cocoa.
Do you mean the cocoa?
I need the cocoa.
They're going to punish you. Then you got one guy, one crazy guy. The guy that advertised for Glow now. My brother. The guy sing one song for 7 minutes, no chorus. The song, only one line with the chorus. Sample. Ekwe sing song. 7 minutes. Chorus are just one line. And then two times you take the chorus. You know that like song like take one Ajegule song now. You were sending me, you go be your best friend. Every night I live with the sick and daily bread. You never can tell who go be your best friend. You never can tell when the world be go end. He sing a man of verse one. The college chorus. If I say oh, you say be another man. See, you know like you say be, I say them born man. Them kill man no for inside a gun at the chorus. But Ekwe come from beginning to end na verse. When he tired, you all come online. Sample, Ekwe the chorus with that. You hear? And then I come, let them say I'll be fake. And now when I don't come, let them see me, they shake. Prayer and be take. Wait for your time, one day you go make. Children, them see me, they shout wake. Papa, them see me, they shout wake. As a regime, as every man shout Ekwe, na me, na see verse one be that too. Now me in the play, no time to play, all day feel like rain. So now come, serve my day for the place. Pray, now come right, pray me, I pray. A Babylon, them say, they don't know my way. I run away, come back the one day time, he said, my miracle, yes, is on the way. Some of my people, them, they give me advice, but their mind say, that to see me revise. And for God, say, me, I'll be wicked and wise. But my sister said, go, my master said, go, one day, please come back to realize. My never don't cure, my sickness, and some of our don't cure. I'm very sure, yes, I'm very sure, yes, and
this is still me, oh. I never come out. In fact, my house I've been outside. I don't change location. So hope you enjoyed that video. Yeah, woman. To all lovers, man, keep loving, man. Keep loving. Life is sweet when you're in love. Alright, talking about the third video now. It's titled All You Need. My brother, all you need in life is God. When you have God, man, everything will work. So all you need is G-O-D to give your life a melody. This video is one of my favorites in my, well, not the collection of videos, alright? I tell you, the director is still Akin Alabi. I love the concept of that video, you know? That's the hip-hop style of me that everybody has been asking about. And I know you're gonna love it. Go watch it, enjoy yourself.
Slicky on the beat to beat.
Yeah, Ayo Agbaje. You know what the deal is. It's a kid's crazy insane on this one again. You know what it is. And you know how it is. All you need is G.O.D.
what you got to do. Oh, down to G.O.D.
With me, if you know you're feeling fine,
cause I'm a gut son.
The one I love so much.
Cool.
With any kind of language, I go praise I'm good. Okay.
Yeah.